feel them demons after me. Yeah, when I pop these perks, I don't do it happily. Got a little fame, all of a sudden they change. Feel like shovel with dirt, though, side of.
It's your girl Takarabi. I'm back at again with another video. If you haven't hit that like and subscribe button, hit that bell notification so you know when I post videos. I'll be posting videos every Wednesday and every Saturday. So I'm sorry I haven't been posting any videos. I'm like really sorry because I've been working because my birthday is coming up. And I got vlogs coming for y'all because I'm going to the Atlanta for my birthday. So you guys stay tuned for that. So today's video is going to be a Shein haul. I got like 4 pairs of outfits. It's not going to be a long video because I have more clothes coming in. These are the only pair that came in, so I'm gonna do a little video for these ones. So don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that button in case so you know what I post. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button and share this video and tell your friends about me. So here's the stuff that I got. It's really, I only got 3 pairs of clothes.
Y'all didn't tell me it would take 3 weeks. Too a long time for me. Because I'm impatient. So these are the 3 outfits I got because I got 3 outfits. A pair of sunglasses and a purse. And let me tell you guys, this purse is small. Like, I didn't know this purse was gonna be small, but it's so good. But yeah. Let's get into it. So, I'm gonna show y'all this purple purse. Like, I didn't know it was gonna be this small. I see it in the reviews, but this makes it small. So, I'm like, it's cute, but I wish it was a little bit bigger. Cute, got the little logo, the little thing. But it's cute, but this is what I'm doing. I'm not that good with the type. I thought it was going to be a big one to wear, like, a little thing across from it, but it's not. So let me see what I can work with this to go with this. Only my phone can fit in here, and it looks long. So I'm going to show y'all the pair of sunglasses. Sunglasses. This is the case it comes in. And like this. See the case? Yeah, package. These are fire. Look at the side of them. Fire. I'll soak with these. And I'll be wearing big lashes, so I hope it works out with the big lashes. But yeah, I like these. I'm gonna have a picture up on the screen right there how much I paid for it and all this stuff. But let's get ready to the outfit. But yeah, I'm gonna order some more stuff. I fuck with that. Okay, let me show you. Here's the outfit. Cute, comfortable belt. I fuck with it. I think it's cute. But I'm showing my love handle. I'm working on it. It's cute to be going to the side like this. In the back. It looks funny. But yeah, this is cute. High waisted. Even though I don't have no butt. But it's cute. Pops the tattoo, but I need some more. But this is cute. Next outfit. So this is the second outfit. It's a two-piece. The little shirt. I don't know if I'm gonna go this way or this way. But I'm gonna try it on this way. And it comes with a little skirt, a little button-up skirt. The skirt is kind of tight, but I'm gonna still try it on. But let me try it. I'm trying not to be a girly girl, okay, guys? So I'm gonna be a tomboy. I'll put on some. Back to shorts or the 15. That's my style. but the third outfit is this second one, two piece, this purple skirt, and this
YouTube music.
Belly shirt.
Call yesterday and get a trial of music premium. So
this is the next outfit. One to try on. I really like this one the most. So this is the purple outfit. I don't like the picture of my love hand group and all this shit. But once I lose it, it would be a cute ass outfit. See? Even though I have no butt, you see on the back that? That's why I like to wear big clothes. I gotta get used to this. But it'd be cute if I lose all that. But yeah. Wear like this, but look like I got clothes. I don't like this shit. I don't like this one, but it's cute. Once I lose my stomach, I'll fuck with it. I'm trying to end up getting used to these gym outfits. Okay, next one's like this little nightgown that I got. The little shorts. The little shorts. The little top that I got with it. Try this one. Oh, I like this. This is cute. Sorry, y'all see my hair. A good picture. I thought this. Ooh, y'all can't see this. Can't see my nose. But I like this. Let me see my lips. I gotta get my feelings. But it's like a little lace. And a short. Cute, I like it. I'm not good with these try on. Not for some try on. You got it. But I like this. It. Cute. I like this one. I'm trying to get out of my comfort zone. So, I'm going to take the wonky shit in this. So, you guys, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe and hit that bell notification so you know I post videos. And I'm gonna have more videos coming for you guys all 2020. And I'm sorry you guys, I haven't been posting, but this is, I'm gonna be posting more videos for you guys. So stay tuned. Don't hit the subscribe button and tell your friends about me.